Blanco was going the other way and he just gets back, although the ball got away and Blanco's hurt.
Well, you don't want Brett Wallace coming down on you.
Dazed, maybe. Oh, he got hit in the helmet. That ball shot off of the glove of Wallace and it hit Blanco right in the back of the helmet.
Knocked the helmet off.